And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity, The White March, Part 1, Blind. I'd love if we can get all the pieces of the key from each of the apprentices for this door through some means of diplomacy, but apparently the only diplomacy we could do is on the Vithrak, Thanos, and I doubt he's going to give us his part of the key. Now we have all three pieces. He's probably just going to try to kill us to get it, which is stupid because we defeated all his other, all the other apprentices.
No problem.
I'm sure we're going to fight all this crap. I'd rather not, you know.
Need something? I'm still busy here.
Oh, this is attack. Thanos sent me to kill you. The other one was just Thanos sent me to kill you, and then the apprentice attacked. The only thing to say, though, is, I'm here for your piece of the key.
That filthy spider put you up to this?
He's using you, you know. Thinks he can control you like one of his mindless puppets.
She shows you a row of sharp teeth. Her eyes dart from the weapons on her work table to you.
Tell you what, you help me instead, and I'll give you whatever he's offered, plus a little extra. Deal?
Yeah, he's only offered his part of the key. Fine.
Good. Come back when you've got the other pieces of the key.
Her muscle-knotted shoulders relax. Well, maybe we'll go with her, because we really do need two more Vithrak brains to enchant one of our weapons. I found part of the key to Concelhaut's chambers.
That's a good start. Let me know when you found the rest, and I'll give you my piece.
I'll give you the my piece. I doubt she's gonna actually do it. Ricky made me a counteroffer. If I kill Thanos instead of her, she'll give me her part of the key. Well, how do I decide? I'm making the decision based on Vithrak brains. Imagine us using Vithrak brains for enchantment, just like slide the brain up and down the sword. Brain juice, yummy. Now they're all around, so I don't know. I wonder what this perception is.
How may I help?
Oh, don't close the door, just go this way.
Yes? I shall.
See if I can guard this guy a little.
Hmm? You can trust me.
Hmm?
Right here.
Combat only.
I'm ready.
Hey.
Right here.
We'll all just attack him.
I'm ready.
I'm taking your piece of the key now. The Vithrak hisses. No! Treacherous beast! Ka-ching! Alright. Boom. Boom. Withering strike. I think any attack she makes in the first, like, 2 seconds is a sneak attack. By default. Think so? Interdiction. Oh, not. Yeah, Amplified Wave, that's it. I forget that's the name of it for some reason. Just knock down these three. I can't cast it over here, she'll run forward. How strong are those things? Let's just do a Death Bolt. Is he gonna run forward to do that? Yeah, he's gonna run forward. Okay, let me try something else. Let's just do Substantial Phantom instead. Wow. She's stunned already. Oh, he's stunned. For how long? For a bit. She'll be unstunned in a sec. And then she'll do Lay on Hands on a Dare. She's not dead already. Aloth duplicate. Ooh, she's sickened too. She's almost unstunned. Alright, let's see what we got here. Slow down. Mind blades. Where else? He's still stunned for another 3 seconds. Ah, Thanos is near death. Excellent. Unknown with him. Chain lightning. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run over and get some healing over there. What else? She'll fight that one. Okay. dead, Vithrak. What happened? He threw himself up in the air? And he came down there? That's pretty messed up. Guys, get out of each other's way. Knock them. How about our casters here? Can't see. Hit that guy then. Aloth duplicate. Boom. Forgot about him. Damage is he? He's got 4, I think. Oh, 3. Okay, let's do finishing blow. Oh, I didn't realize these guys fell. Assassin? 2 assassins, okay. This is no problem. Ta-da. Is this guy gonna be pissed when he finds out we killed all his apprentices? Doesn't he need them? Okay, nothing special here. It's rock brain, thank you. Hold on, wrong thing. So I'll save the best for last. Find battle axe, find maces. Armor. I was hitting the wrong key, damn it. All this crap. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Adir Empire, yes, have those. I'm guessing no new books. Guessing. Adir Customs, I know, is one of them. There's a bunch of books about the Adir. Alright. Hold on to these things. Skein Bone. And who's got this spell? Restore Critical. Boop.
No problem.
Alright, let's see what goodies he has. Including his note. A grimoire named Willbreaker. And these are mostly charm spells. Makes sense. Yeah, I've got some others. Well, even Dimensional Shift. Yeah, it's different. Innervating Terror. Capricious Hex. Alright. A Ring of Thorns. Plus 3 dexterity, plus 5 reflex, plus 20 defense while stunned, and prone. This loop of tiny interwoven vines is studded with black thorns. It fits easily around your finger. Nice. I think someone's getting that. Torque of Defiance. Only usable by a ranger. Oh well. Plus 10 defense against charm, dominated, confused attacks, and plus 10 concentration. Topaz and another Vithrak brain. Tanas's note. Tanas, more than any of the others, you have chosen a path that complements your natural strengths. Your mind is a maze, and you use it to ensnare not only your thralls, but also your fellow pupils. They are blind to it because they look at you and see an animal, which is why I shall only warn you once. Attempt your trickery on me, and I will give your corpse to Peldon. I feel the workings of your mind as surely as you would feel a disturbance in your web. You would displace me as readily as you'd follow me. But the first defense of any wizard is a warded mind, and I have centuries to strengthen mine. Oh, I think that might be the first question. The first defense of any wizard is a warded mind. Maybe not that parasitic staff thing. Or plain old staff. Okay. Now we return to what's-her-name, the first apprentice, and she doesn't give us her note, and she attacks us. Of course the game might, you know... I think I'd assume that and do something different, but kind of doubt it. They're not gonna place all this crap here if we were gonna fight it. I mean, not gonna fight it.
Aye?
Hold up.
Sure.
Can you stand? Yeah, stand in there.
Aye?
We'll keep you safe that way.
I'm ready.
What?
Yeah.
Right here.
I'm ready.
Hey.
I'm ready.
It's like, excuse me.
Yeah?
Need something? I'm still busy here.
She places a dagger on a scale and scrawls a note on the parchment beside her. I got the parts of the key from the other apprentices.
Good. Take this too. Now, just so we're clear, I don't know your business with him, and I don't want to either.
She folds her arms. Oh. Good. We're not gonna fight her? She gave us 3 potions of major endurance and a scroll of valor.
So, if you get into trouble, don't expect me at your side. Far as I'm concerned, our business is happily concluded.
She gives you a smart nod and returns to her work. Did we get the key, though? Our journal wasn't updated.
I'm ready.
Like I said, leave me out of your business with Concelhaut.
Did she give us the key? Scroll of Valor just went in there. And we have a bunch of these. Well, that's Major Regen. I guess these. Equal here.
Like I said, leave me out of your business with Concelhaut.
What about the other part of the note? Notes.
Ock?
What? I know you're kind of bird-like, but Ock? I don't know. Let's look at the notes we have so far. Her research notes. Oh, it's gonna be quest items. Oh, she did give us her note. It didn't say we got it. Okay, cool. And the quest didn't even say. Uriki, you tinker with blades and bludgeons while your peers shape the bodies and minds of Kith, and they look down on you for it. Let them. Spellwork often attracts a certain kind of mind, one drawn to the mystery and theater of grand arcane spectacle. But you are burdened with no such pretension. You see magic for what it is, power, raw and malleable. You shape it as best suits your needs, and this is what gives the greatest spells their strength. While the other apprentices are still perfecting their own ambitious spells, you will complete yours. When that day comes, strike them down and do not hesitate. Alright. Let's see, spell work attracts one drawn to mystery. Just bear with me, guys. Drawn to mystery and spectacle. I think that might be it. Key. And let's see. Tanas. First offense of a wizard, right? Warded mind. Okay. What else? Sable. Okay. Sable. Body is a shell. Outlive it. Now I'm missing somebody. Tanas. Oh, Peldon is looks like this. Interesting. Okay. Peldon. Deadly weakness is pride. That might be it. It's a basic theme of these notes I'm writing down. Let's see if there might be anything else, though. Conceal skill with mistakes, hide malice behind smiles. Sacrifice your vanity. Okay. Oh, now we're updated, now that I read it. I've learned the key to gaining an audience with Concelhaut. It's time to meet the great Archmage himself. Yeah, I think I've met it. Quickly, friends! To the door! Pretty interesting stuff going on here.
Ah. First, you shall prove your merit. A wizard must protect himself from the arcane and the mundane, from spellcaster and soldier alike. Of the many defenses available to the wizard, which comes first?
The chicken or the egg? A warded mind.
You have learned well.
Thank you.
But a wizard must also defend against his own deficiencies, lest he fall to them. Which weakness is deadliest?
Pride.
Many fall by overestimating their own power. Yet for the wizard who understands the nature of magic, power is nearly limitless. What quality of magic is most critical to powerful spell work?
Huh. I wrote down spells attract one drawn to mystery and spectacle. Oh, you know what? But he said, but malleability is the true... Something like that is even better. Malleability. Malleability. It can be shaped into any spell.
Yes. Though few will ever grow skilled enough to wield it well. One test of your understanding remains. What is a wizard's true foe?
Mortality. The body is but a shell. Outlive it.
You may proceed.
Thank you.